On God, for real, for real?
Okay, time to judge people's house tours again.
Where time I'm to watch people judge my
no
house
reason,
tour
but
again.
Entertainment. Starting off with Pokimane.
Pokimane.
Oh,
I realize this is not a house tour. It's a room tour. Just the room. But we also get hallway. Bonus hallway tour.
I was too scared to show the whole place because I didn't want future tenants to have an issue,
English,
you know?
I like the flooring.
I want to be nice
it's
and
nice
landlord.
Wood. Looks comfortable on your feet to walk barefoot on. Okay, let's...
You would think it's comfortable on my feet. The very first time I toured this house, I slipped on those very stairs and got a bruise on my butt this big. Have you guys ever bruised your butt? You look at your butt and it's just a big black circle. Like this. And that was my first time ever like falling on stairs to get, you know? It's the kind of thing that you just don't understand. A bruise reveal, shut up. You don't understand until it happens to you. Check Ryan's title. Ryan. Because main bitch wanna come shoot. We are busting tables. Thick dummies, no hat, tic tac. I fucking love Ryan. He's trying, you know. He's bussing, truly, truly, and we appreciate that. We appreciate that, and we love it for him. Okay, one sec. Yeah. Oh, okay. I should tweet first, right? Reacting to Pewds, reacting to me. Reacting to PewDiePie, reacting to me. Then Valorant with the homies. Poggies, we actually have a full squad today, I'm pretty sure. So it should be a good, fun day of good and fun. A good, fun day of good and fun. Right, guys? Because your main bitch wanna come see us.
Stairs, don't trip stairs.
Hello. Oh my god, that's so funny. Oh, Ken taught me I can do this. Yeah, okay. My brain operates. So
what?
I saw the door and I'm like, oh god, they have glass doors in this whole setup. That's gonna be terrible audio leakage. And then lo and behold, they put the sound
so much
cushions on them.
So
I don't
much
think they actually, what is it called? They just don't make echo. They
Hello.
Don't dampen the noise.
Welcome.
Maybe they do.
Yeah,
I don't know. I don't care. Here we are, Pokimane.
You know what else? Not only did I have those like soundproofing panels, I never knew this existed, but I had a massive whatchamacallit? Drapes or blinds? What's the difference between drapes and blinds? The ones that hang. I had those soundproofing, yes, curtains. Drapes, blinds, and whatever. I had soundproofing curtains.
Okay. A bunch of stuff. Awesome.
Oh, my cat.
All right. Okay. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what to say. This is so girly. How do I judge this?
Girl stuff. I am indeed girl.
Oh, yeah, the stuff on the door.
Oh yeah, what about the stuff on the door? No, that is that soundproofing? I thought
kind
that just
of.
Doesn't make it echo.
Sometimes things can get a little bit loud.
Can someone buy me? Wait, general question.
Oh my god, they even made a whole segment about it. Jesus. Bro, pokey.
I know,
smoky pokey. Pokey, monkey, pokey. That's your display setup. That looks so uncomfortable.
Why?
How good is their vision? How are they so far away? Maybe that's better for your eyes.
Obviously, my PC.
Are my monitors far away from people? Are my monitors far away? What? How close are they supposed? It's me, mousepad, monitor. Actually, if I am like fully tucked in, they're an arm's length away. I think that's how far they should be. And any closer is bad, and maybe too much further is also bad. Yeah, they're arm length away. Oh god, I'm so double jointed. I'm sorry you had to see that.
And probably what I assume.
That's the tiniest little baby display. Bucky, Bucky. But we have the same microphone. Nice. Come on.
It's a good mic. It's a good mic.
Get big but display. Large. Big.
Oh my god! Can't play Valorant on that.
Come on, get out of here. How many hours did you stream? Come on. Staring at that baby.
Some of you guys are really interested in, and probably the only part of my room that I've really showcased. I try not to showcase too much, just for security purposes, until
I like the Rillakuma.
About to move, nice. And then that's when I
Isn't
keep
it cute?
My room. So I am moving in 3 days. Really, really excited. A little bit nervous. But yeah.
I can't imagine a monitor this wide.
Come on. Oh, and Poki actually keeps her headlights not directing to her face, because that's how you're supposed to let your setup. Ah! You know what?
I see his R facing him.
No one teaches you how to light in school. And...
It's now true.
Welcome, Pokey. Are you happy? God damn it. How's my face now?
Oh, so good. Thanks, Pokimane. Thanks a lot.
Now
my
welcome,
wall is
dudes.
Super bright.
That is one of the best tips that I can give. Don't light towards you. Light so it reflects off of something. Alternatively, you can use a soft box, which softens the light so it's not so damn harsh. One, better for your eyes. Two, looks better on your skin.
What if I amp it up? This is garbage. I've been
lying. This is good! No.
Film school, eat your heart out. What the fuck is this?
Oh, don't
blast out all my blemishes. Come on.
Okay. Let me prove to you that he's wrong. I learned this. Look, okay. You see this? Not bad. All he has to do is even out the lighting a little bit and turn it up. But then he says, fuck it, I'm going back. Okay, wait.
Give me back. I need to
Look at this. It's so harsh. It only looks a bit better once the smoothing feature
kicks in. Blast out all my blemishes.
See? Did you see how like it was really, really harsh for a second?
What the fuck is this? Give me that. I need to blast out.
Like this, and then it like softens because there's an effect.
All my blemishes.
Boom, there. And now it's like softer. But if you don't have that on, it just looks so harsh and intense.
Come on.
And also, like, listen. Filming a YouTube video for 30 minutes is one thing. If you're sitting in front of those bright lights for 8 hours playing a video game, your eyeballs hurt so much. So much.
Makeup and lipsticks and stuff like that for if I ever want to touch up while streaming.
I really am girly shit. I never realized until like...
I can't get over the displays. Oh god, the cable management. Oh god.
Don't stop. I know. Stop judging me.
What is that? What am I looking at?
I said...
I see it.
Around my desk area.
It's all I see now.
And I have photos...
No, I'm sorry, you lost setup privilege.
Oh! I know you're not even wrong!
Oh god, oh god!
I know you're not even wrong!
The last setup, I put it here because...
I just... I have nothing to say. It's my fault and I did a bad thing and I'm sorry. Teach, how many times do I need the whole board? Okay. Are you? What if I did it like this? Ooh, it's so much easier when you do the same word over and over as opposed to doing the whole sentence. Adam's arm
777 donated $5. Hey, Pokimane.
Also, cursive is a bit faster. Hello. Cable. Man. Nah. Jament. Man. I'm sorry, for I have sinned. I can stop now. Okay, thank you. Fuck it, I'm saving it.
Because my feet can't really properly reach the ground without it. And you gotta have 90 degrees at your set.
Correct. Ergonomically correct. And
thank you!
Her displays are also ergonomically correct. So well done. Bonus points for that. Pokey, however. Pokey. Just get one of these.
Yes!
Come on.
Oh my god, I keep forgetting to buy one of those. So true. Texor said the same thing in his video, and I keep forgetting, so I'm gonna put it a footstool thing comfy on my to-do list, so now it will happen.
Come on, so sup.
I would buy it now, yes, but I always get scared about opening up Amazon.
I fix your cable. All right, well,
yeah,
ready.
I do.
Like a tube. Get one of these tubes. There we
tubes?
Go. All right, 12 pounds. Yeah, get one of these. 12
yeah,
pounds.
Yeah, I should.
12 pounds. How much is your whole setup? This is your cable management. Sorry, bored.
If I look at him one more time, I'm gonna cry.
Not YouTuber. I think he has a YouTube channel, so count as a YouTuber. Justin
Do you
Bieber's
see my current
tour bus. I'm always fascinated by, like, luxury on the road, because any...
Texors! PewDiePie! Michael Reeves! Someone save me! Save me! Never. Save me! I need help. Yeah, it's a bit better, but only because things are more separated, not because I actually did anything to make it better. Well,
any sort of normal things. What?
There is a. It's not real, but it's a fireplace here, which is kind of.
My brain just like, how do you fit a gaming setup on that desk?
True.
You think the Wi-Fi is good on the road? Shit, you probably couldn't.
It's
oh,
probably
God.
So bad.
Dude, touring life seems... If you're alone in a tour bus, that just sounds depressing. But with friends, I'm sure it's amazing.
Kind of cool aesthetic.
That's dope. I like that.
I wonder if it's warm. Justin Booby.
Here by, true. My friend Joe Termini. And it's...
Okay. I do need to prioritize playing with the homies. Nice. Gamer with friends. Playing with the homies. Because we're doing that, right, guys? Justin Booby.
Some of my favorite art. It's called
yeah,
Cash
pretty cool.
Only. Check
Cash
it out
Only. Oh.
A little cringy name, but
yeah,
you
agreed.
Know.
But it's okay.
Favorite
it's
bus
fine.
Memory. Wow. Okay. Well, one time it was me, Alfredo, and another friend, and we.
Am I the only one who like giggles a little bit inside every time I hear the name Alfredo? Because like, and I always feel bad because yes, people are named Alfredo, but every time I hear Alfredo, I think of Alfredo sauce, and then it makes me think. You're named after a sauce, even though you're not, like, you're not. Well, I can't help but think that. Hee pasta. Fettuccine head ass. Like, I feel so, I can't, man. What's your last name? Chicken? You know, it is what it is.
Rose from Thiche's 591 donated $2.
So I'm so sorry to anybody named Alfredo.
One of your mods banned me for no reason last night, and is refusing to give me an explanation as to why. If you want, you can check my logs. My
username
is Rose from Thiche's 591.
Mods, someone message me right now. Why was this guy banned?
Responding weird.
Huh? Mods? I'm looking at our mod Discord. Who was it? Tell me right now. Who banned Rose from the Ashes 591? Okay, how do you know? Hold on. All right. Give me a moment. Oh my God, we have screenshots. Oh, juicy. Hold on, let me look at them first. Yo, my mods are on some FBI detective shit sometimes. Like, it's crazy. Okay, halt. Reel it back. Dude, I love this shit. I love it because my mods never ban people for actually no reason. But you always got some random stars, it was banned for no reason. Like, you know what you did. You know. You know, okay? So, look at this guy. One of your mods banned me for no reason last night and is refusing to give me an explanation. You can check my logs. My username is blah, blah, blah. I check his logs, the mod comments show, this dude is ban evading, here are the screenshots. Look at all these things he sent my mod. That's why you're an internet janitor for $0 a fucking hour. Get a real life. So are you going to spawn or what? You owe me a fucking explanation as to why I was banned, you self-righteous entitled fuck. Plus abusing your mod powers and banning someone for no reason? Or just sit there and be another spineless, abusive mod.